this outfit, I have on a red crop top that is from Charlotte Russe, and then I paired that with a pair of white high-waisted shorts that are from H&M. Because on 4th of July, I tend to get very hot, I have my hair up in a high ponytail. Then to finish off the look, I have on a blue necklace that I may or may not have took from my mom's closet, but hey, it works. So this outfit is definitely a little more formal, but it is still really comfortable and it's not going to be hard to wear. So I have on a red crop top, the same one from Charlotte Russe, and then my navy skirt is from Faves 21. So I felt like I needed to complete the look by adding a pop of white, so I pinned my hair back with a starfish clip that I made myself. So this outfit is definitely the dressiest of them all, and I have on a white dress that I got from H&M, and I think it is so fun and summery. And then I paired that with a chevron and anchor blue scarf that is from a little store in Chinatown. And then I have on a red belt that I think looks really cute and really completes the outfit, because obviously you gotta have your pop of red so you can have a red wine blue for 4th of July. So this was the last outfit and I hope you all enjoyed it. Make sure you give this video a thumbs up and have a great, safe 4th of July. I love you all and I will see you soon. Bye! It's not about who you are or your fancy car. You only ever who you were. I'm Megan and you're watching Disney Channel. Ba 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 ba.
So bad Star Wars, they all suck.
You got the white shirt.